Hey guys, we're playing more of Mario's Mad Adventure here for Amper SMW Central today. We kick things off with Peaceful Forest 3. Can't get me on the ginger. What? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, that ain't good. I just got Mr. Lakitu up here, friggin' raining death on me. Whoa. Admittedly. God damn, okay. I'm just playing like an idiot, that's all. Ignore me. Ignore me, I'm playing like a fucking moron. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, damn it all. Get me up there, thank you. Please be a power up. Oh, for God's sake. 100 seconds. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, for fuck's sake, don't do that. Don't do this. Come here. I'm gonna deal. Okay, clear. Whoa. God damn. One of those high flyers, eh? Whoa. Oh, God! I hate levels where you're in a hurry to do things. I was gonna fuck that up, okay? I was gonna fuck that up. God damn! I hate levels where you have to rush. I know Cypher Moore left a comment on the first video saying how he didn't like this hack. Oh, son of a... I can see why. This is one level I can see why, you know? I mean, any level where you have to beat the clock... is not a good level. Oh, okay, there we go. Plus you got, you know, plus you got the goalpost too high, but, you know. Yeah, whatever. I'm not saying it's a bad hack, I'm just saying levels where you have 100 seconds to do things aren't fun. Anyway, PF Castle. Probably stands for piss me the fuck off. Looks mildly, well, it doesn't seem mildly familiar, but immediately changed. I thought it was going to be like a rehash of the Mario 3 First Fortress, and I just figured I would do that. Okay, what is going on here? Mario, the Viking of disapproval. That one of them kissed my ass. Whoa, boy. I didn't think I was going to make that, to be honest with you. That was beautiful. Jump into the friggin', There we go. Do I need to go that way? Apparently not. Apparently I don't, so I'm not... How do I always find a way to fuck this up? Always find a way. I am amazing at this. Oh, dear God. Okay. That's a little disheartening right there. Is the door carrying it? Okay, now this is a lot like... I recognize this. I just... Well, not if I jump that late. Jeez. Whoa, 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 whoa. There are angry ghosts infringing on my current position. Okay. Oh, good lord, okay. Whoa. Don't you move. Mario is angry with you. Whoa. Okay, I see what I gotta do here. It isn't too bad. I mean, I see where you're going. I see what you did here. And it's Morton, which is, I think it's Morton. I never get their names, but I'm pretty sure it's Morton. Yeah, thanks for coming. Bye-bye. Fast forward. First set for test. You thought this game would be this the whole time? No, the game has just begun. That's good to know. That's really good to know. Bridge of no help. I'm a little afraid. I'll be honest with you. Auto-scrolling, of course. And baseball Charlie's. And a regular Charlie, just because I'll take that. Well, he runs away. That's nice. Of course. You can die. Take that. Okay, we're gonna move past Mr. Jumping Koopa guy and moving on. Being just a vanilla hack other than the music? I mean, if you can't tell, it's Super Mario All-Stars music. You know, I mean, it's pretty good for vanilla hack, I'm not gonna lie to you. You know, not enough of these around anymore. It's all, you gotta friggin' amp it up a notch. No pun intended on amp, but, you know, you gotta amp it up a notch. You gotta, custom graphics and custom music and, and you know, you get some, once in a while you'll get something like Super Mario 3X that's so amazing, but then you get something. You son of a bitch! Of course, the mushroom. What? Okay, good. I can hit him. Get on my way. Whoa! Oh no! Come on, man! Two of them? Okay, Michelle. This is gonna end badly. You can both die now. Okay, a little close for comfort there. I hate these guys. Ever since the new Mario World, I officially hate any sports players that throw footballs or baseballs, okay? Never understood why the yellow Koopa paratroopers give up coins when you knock them out of the shell. Never understood it. Biatch, okay. I can kill him with that, that's all. Simple as that. We're going this way, thanks. This is a dead end, I'm gonna shoot you. Okay, good. I'll take that too. Thank you. Time, I got time. Question. Are you shitting me? Yeah. Come on, man. This is stupid right here. Because how the hell are you gonna keep taking a hit here? Doesn't help that there's sprite limit issues and everything else. This is a bit dumb. Level design in this section I don't like. I don't like this. Because you're gonna hit something when you jump. I don't like this. This I don't like. Allow me to repeat myself. I don't like this section. Get the hell over there. Thank you. Don't like that. That's a bit excessive. Are we almost there yet? I see a pipe. Pipes are good. Okay. There we go. Blah, 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 blah. Coming over time. Yeah, better cut her here. Next time, guys, we will handle factory building, which is a red level leading to Mr. Yellow Switch. If that wasn't blatantly obvious already. So till then. See you next time. Later.